someone swept your heart away from the look.
Now what is Talk About It?
Talk About It is a relationship seminar,
a business seminar,
an entrepreneurship seminar,
and all around talking about life and everything
that concerns you. Why don't you stay tuned and listen to our guest speakers and our facilitators.
So talk about this seminar. So what do you expect from this seminar?
Well, it's all about life change seminar. So people here are here to experience lots of things, you understand? Those that missed it, that are not here, are missing a lot. So it's a seminar that everybody needs to be part of because it's a life changer.
Yes, next on the red carpet, I have a very spontaneous woman beside me, and her name is?
I'm Michiama Ndebreke.
Yes. Now, Ma, what are you expecting from this 2017 Talk About It seminar?
I'm really expecting life-changing seminar, transformation in our marriage and also in our relationship. And I think creating a new outlook in your marriage.
Yes, yes. I hope you heard her. She said creating a new atmosphere for your marriage. Now, Ma, I love your outfit. Could you take a spin for us, please? Just a spin. Oh, isn't she looking lovely? Oh my God, thank you, Ma.
Hi guys, I'm here again, and I'm a record bed behind.
It's Tambacha.
Maru. So, are you married?
I think so.
He's not. Okay, now I'm convinced he's married. So, ladies, he's off the market. Please go look for your own. For a start today, who are you wearing?
I'm actually wearing him. I think it's Mark and Spencer. No, this is Priscil.
Wow.
Priscil.
Oh my God, that's a wonderful name. So, I can see that. So, it's Talk About This seminar. What do you want to gain? What do you want to learn from this seminar today?
Well, it's actually wonderful. It's good that such things are being done in the church because so many of us don't have the opportunity of going to clubs or parties or joints. So when things about relationship is being brought to the church, it keeps family on, it makes family to grow, and it's actually what we Christians need to know or hear about.
Could you please introduce yourself, Ma?
I am Mrs. Sabaje Christiana, head of school, Great Floresville School.
Oh my God, we have HOD, head of directors. What do you call the school again, Ma? Great Floresville School. Yes, Mama. Well, what are you expecting in this year, 2017? Talk about it.
Positive change.
Yes, you're expecting positive change. I actually love what you're putting on. I love the color combination from the yellow to the mint green.
I'm back again on the red carpet, and I have three amazing guys on my red carpet. And by the way, I heard you're single. Like, why are you guys all single? Like, all single?
Like we are searching.
Searching. When do you intend to find her?
Maybe, yeah.
Okay, how about you? This program. Ladies, watch out. They are coming for you. How about you? Why are you still single?
Actually, I'm still searching.
Do you believe this program is going to help you in life, in your relationship, your business, all bound?
Yes, I believe that this program is going to help me to get more exposed about relationship, get more exposed about the kind of lady you should have as your wife.
Ladies, you've heard it all. They are all single and they are all searching. So why don't you grab your copy now? You don't have to wait for the Mr. Right. They might be the one.
Yes, I have this beautiful couple beside me. I have Mr. and Mrs.
Agubuwanne.
Ibokwenu. Oh my God. Yes, Ma. And yes, sir. You're welcome to Palace Fire Chapel. And what are you expecting from this year? Talk about it.
Just to catch fun. That's all I'm here for.
Just to catch. Only to catch fun.
Yes.
Just only to catch fun. And what are you expecting?
What I'm expecting is food.
Food. Okay, everything else is available.
I know some of you will be saying there's some resemblance Of course there is. I have a beautiful, wonderful, multi-talented speaker here with me, and she happens to be the founder of Talk About It. How amazing can this be? Good evening, Ma. Me, please, may we know you?
Pastor Mrs. Nkechi Afolabi.
Pastor Mrs. Nkechi Afolabi. She's married, she's a pastor, and she is still super young. I know some of you can relate to that. So Ma, you are the founder of Talk About It. So how did Talk About It begin?
It started with a passion for people, you know, seeing people going through lots of stuff and bottling it in without, you know, saying it anything about it. There are some people you see, they go through a lot of challenges, they go through a lot of stuff, but because of the fear of not being able to meet the right person, they make lots of mistakes. Some of them dabble into relationship without knowing the rudiments of relationship. Some of them take decisions maritally, making up their mind to walk out of a marriage just because things are not working out well, because probably they've met the wrong person or they don't know who to meet. So you just see them taking decisions that will eventually destroy their life. And not only in relationship aspect, there are many aspects of life that many people are going through a lot of mess. They don't know who to talk to. Some people, it could be health issues, it could be marital issues, it could be financial issues, it could be issues that mouth cannot talk about. But in Talk About It, I had this vision of bringing people together, encouraging them to be bold, to be open, not to be scared of what people will say based on what or how people will condemn them or judge them because of their past mistakes or what is about to, or what has happened to them in the past. But letting them know that no matter your mess, there are people that still love you for who you are, not because of you are perfect, but they love you the way God has created you. So that Talk About It is something we bring together to help people air their mind, say things that is actually bothering them, and help them or channel them towards the right direction.
Now, we finally heard it from the founder that Talk About It is not just about relationship, but also about business, entrepreneurship, and also about life in general.
It's not about me and you. It's not about us.
Yes, I have on the red carpet two beautiful women beside me, and I'm going to start with my, should I start my right or my left? Right or left? Okay, I'll start with you, Ma. So what's your name?
Miss Gold Chigonte.
Wow. Miss Gold. Mrs. Gold, like golden rays.
Golden.
Like golden. Oh my God, I like that name. And what's your name, Ma?
Mrs. Rejoice Ezuna.
Yes, Mrs. Rejoice Ezuna. Purple really looks good on you. Yes. Now, what do you expect in this year's Talk About It?
Everything.
Everything.
Knowledge. How to build my marriage, and to know about more about business and marriage.
Yes, the whole package. Yes. So, what do you expect from 2017 Talk About It?
Okay, like Papa always said, marriage is meant to be enjoyed. So I'm still young at marriage, so I'm here to learn so many things that will help me in order for me to stay put and enjoy my marriage. And again, I'm planning on starting up a business. So I guess with the knowledge I'm going to get today, I can know how to go about my business.
Please, can we know you, ma'am?
I'm Pastor Mrs. Queen Cletus.
Oh my God, she is a pastor and she's married and she's looking this super young. Ladies, please, please learn from this. You should always stay young. And by my left, I have
Miss Chika Gift.
Oh, she's single. Why are you in this seminar today?
I want to learn more about relationships and about marriage. In case when I get into married life, I will be able to handle stuff.
Why is no one talking about life, business? Everybody's just going to the relationship aspect. Well, even if it was me, I would still say the same. And to my right, I'll go back to Mrs. Cletus. Ma, please, why are you here in this program today?
Okay, well, I'm here today. I want to learn so many things about relationship, about marriage. By the grace of God, in December 29, I'll be clocking 10 years in marriage. So it's a privilege to be in this program to learn more, because every day, as the day keep going by, more innovation, more trendy, more new things are keep coming. So I want to grab things so that my marriage will not be left aside.
10 years, and she's still this super young, super, oh my God, I don't even know what to say anymore. I could see you wearing beautiful, beautiful dresses. I want to know who you're wearing today. Ma, please, who are you wearing?
Okay, as you can see, what I'm wearing today is Unique Collection.
Wow, Unique. She is very unique. Of course, she's a Unique Collection. And by my left, I have an amazing lady on green, if I'm not mistaken. Please, who are you wearing today?
I'm wearing NK Classic Collection.
NK Classic Collections. I also want to shop from that place too. But I want to really thank you both for honoring my red carpet. Thank you very much and stay beautiful.
I'm Neka Mokeme.
Yes, she's Neka Mokeme. And this is?
Amaka Mokeme.
Sorry, are you guys sisters? Oh my God, oh my God. I'm surrounded by the perfect bloodline. Yes, ma. Yes, ma. Please, could you take your 360 spin, please? I love your gown. Oh my God. From head to toe, you look flamboyant. And you too, ma. I love the red, spicy red outfit and the hair. Oh my goodness. Oh my God, I must commend you guys. Now, what do you expect from this year's talk about it?
Well, just to learn about relationships.
Only relationship?
Just learn.
A lot to learn, trust me. What do you expect to learn?
To know more about relationship and to have fun.
Yes, to have fun. Now we are going to have fun in the presence of the Lord. Trust me, you are going to have a pleasant time. Thank you very much. Yes. Of the
about it started when we at our former place Agboju. I discovered that she can talk to people, counsel them, and direct them, guide them, and it's becoming very effective and positive. So I said, why don't you start a fellowship, a talk where you begin to talk about marriages, seminars, and encourage them and bless them. And that is how it started.
So God put all the feelings of love there. God put it there. It's not them that put it, it's God. But the God that put it also gave you self-control. That's what people don't have. That's why people that are kids, they don't have self-control. That's a problem. They don't have self-control. That's why you see unwanted pregnancy leads to abortion, or you have a baby, you want to throw the baby away. Or you need to have STD sickness and all that.
So Ma, today we're having a dinner. Like, why did you bring up a dinner setting this time around?
You know, in Nigeria, majorly, especially the Christian folks, they don't have time out. Husband couples don't have time out. Singles don't have time to mix up. Everything is just, they just base everything on just a spiritual aspect. Even when God created Adam and Eve, he gave them time to themselves. He wanted them to have time to themselves. Time for romance, time to talk, time to relate. Most of the church folks don't have that time anymore. They base everything on spiritual. When a marriage is not working out well, they believe it's spiritual. When a relationship is not working out well, they believe it's demon. This program, while we put it together, is to make sure that couples have time in a relaxed atmosphere where they can stay and eat, have fun, listen to music, calm their head, and fall in love with their spouse and friends. And for those that are yet to fall in love, finding the right person in the process, knowing things that will help you build a future. For those that are not married, it's even better for them because you learn a lot. You now discover that, okay, the mistakes this couple made, I wouldn't want to make it. I want to be a better person.
The Bible says, his mercies are new every morning. God does not see us the way he saw us yesterday because he is to count on our mistakes of yesterday. Most of us will not be qualified for the next day. Praise the Lord. He sees us anew every day. He sees us as a new person. See your spouse as a new person. Don't see that man that hurt you yesterday night. Don't see that woman that provoked you yesterday night. See that man that is ready to love you and let you know that something afresh, no matter what has happened in the past.
Woman, yeah. Like the very first time I opened up my heart to love, like the very first sun after a cloudy day, like the shiny stars.